Cracked concrete may let in water and soil gases, causing damage to your home. Fix those cracks yourself with DRICORE's easy three-step system that seals and reinforces your concrete, making it stronger than new. Step 1, prep. Step 2, inject. Step 3, reinforce. It's as easy as that. Now, depending on your specific project, you might need these power tools. To complete the job safely and efficiently, you'll also need these items. Measure and mark 7 inches on each side of the crack, and then grind within that marked area to expose the aggregate. Any caulk, paint, latex, or other sealants should also be removed. Starting at the bottom of the crack, measure and mark every 18 inches the injection port locations. Then take off the cap from each port you'll use and set aside. Next, insert the DRICORE Pro Concrete Crack Prep into the dual cartridge gun. Remove the cap, screw on the nozzle, and dispense a small amount of the crack prep onto a disposable work surface, such as cardboard or a painter's tray. Put on gloves and roll the entire flat edge of the port in the crack prep, making sure not to plug the hole in the port. Firmly press the port directly over the crack on the locations you marked, and repeat as necessary. Next, evenly dispense the DRICORE Pro Concrete Crack Prep in 18-inch sections. Spread the epoxy 2 inches on each side of the crack using the plastic putty knife. At the port locations, apply the epoxy around the entire port until the port base is no longer visible. Allow at least 1 hour for the epoxy to cure. It must be dry to the touch before proceeding. Insert the DRICORE Pro Concrete Crack Injection into the dual cartridge gun. Remove the cap and screw on the nozzle. Insert the nozzle into the first injection port at the bottom of the crack and slowly dispense the product until you see it coming out of the next port above. Remove the nozzle, cap the port, and proceed to the next one, repeating the process, moving up the crack port by port. Allow 24 hours for the product to cure. Once it's dry, lightly knock off the ports with the hammer. With gloves on, hold the dry carbon fiber and drape it down the crack, using scissors to cut off any excess. Insert the DRICORE Pro Epoxy Adhesive into the dual cartridge gun and, working top to bottom, apply the epoxy to the wall, about 6 inches on either side of the crack. Using the plastic putty knife, evenly spread the epoxy. Starting at the top of the crack, embed the carbon fiber onto the epoxy, using the putty knife to push the carbon fiber onto the wall and letting the epoxy fully penetrate it. Then apply another layer of the DRICORE Pro Epoxy Adhesive over the top of the carbon fiber. With light strokes, use the putty knife to evenly spread the epoxy, focusing on the edges for a clean and secure installation. Allow 8 hours to dry, at which time the carbon fiber may be painted with regular latex paint. DRICORE Pro Concrete Repair seals and reinforces cracked concrete, making it stronger than new.